7:15 remaining in period one. Capitals now 0 for 2 on the power play. McAvoy backhands the puck.
Oh! What a hit. Hathaway on McAvoy. Almost ended up right in Bush's lap.
Yeah, just in front of Bush. Here's Haglund. Unable to get it through. Blocked off by Riley. If you were not in a bubble, Bush, you would have been the recipient of that.
Absolutely right. But the good news is McAvoy got out of that bench, and he had a smile on his face.
Here's Coyle moving to his right.
Powering with a penalty here. Slashing.
So the Bruins will head to their second power play. Chara to the box.
Washington, number 33. Minor penalty, slashing.
Well, Charlie Coyle got wide. And Zdeno Chara with the long reach. Got caught flat-footed, and then right there, the quick shot on the hand. Definitely a penalty. I know Big Z didn't like it, but that's the right call. And then here's the hit here. Hathaway on McAvoy. There's Bush backing off, even though he's inside the glass.
Todd Wilson enjoyed watching that.
He sure did.
I didn't flinch, if you look at that.
Bush, you took two steps back. Your son Tyler just texted me and said you were a little afraid on that play, but that's okay.